iFootball Television.
Edgewood Falls.
There's been two penalties in this entire game.
That's pretty bad. No,
these are two well-coached teams, and they're both organized. They know what they're doing. I've seen high school teams go with the Jordan. And
the old Charles Johnson.
First down.
The old Charles Johnson.
When the keeper, first down Steelers, midway through the third. White's in the lead 20-13. This is a semi game. Winner of this game is going to go play the winner of the Lutherville Timonium Jarrettsville game that's being played at Seminary Field. But we thought this was a great matchup, so high football came out here. Third down, isn't it? Beautiful tomorrow, though.
That's because we're playing. That's why.
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, then if you find out, you do.
It's a Steelers touchdown. 20-19. White's in the lead.
Y'all gotta make the noise, y'all. Y'all gotta make the noise.
Okay, it's 20-19. This is the point after. You're watching the semifinals start for Baltimore County football here on iFootball. Yeah. And he doesn't make it, so it's 20-19 Falston. 2019 Falston, third quarter. Okay, we're back. The Steelers just scored. It's 20-19. White's in the lead. Midway through the third. Sorry.
Oh!
Wow.
Remember I told you guys to stop four tasters up there last night? He had that video. He gave it.
That's going to move the chains, or at least close to it. It's a second down. That moves the chain.
Don't know where they were.
Oh, man. Just give them the first down now. Now, close to first. It's sure by 6 inches. Third down. Second man.